Well, I hope he's throwing those phones into the crowd or maybe just giving it to one of the fans. But that is how it ended at Kings Park, a victory for the Sharks, and it just throws and makes things interesting as far as that South African conference is concerned. We're still joined by Nick Mallett, Snow Sports, as well as Ashwin Willemse in studio. And Ash, an interesting day, especially as far as the Lions are concerned. Not quite the start they wanted in that game, but that red and yellow card really turned their game on its head.
Yes, indeed. And Lars, I think, what do you think about it? Don't you think it was a good game? And what
hey, your I've used all the time before the game. It's all your time.
No, no, please. I think
we're
not going to patronize each other here. So, Nick, maybe you want to have your view on the game.
I will.
Please. Yeah, go. No, please.
Yeah, guys.
Keep the order, you know.
There's a